Cause I love you like that. I love you like, I love you like that.
Super performance. Thank you very much, Dagny. That was a real pleasure. Thank you. Dagny from. And here it is, our all new A-Class. New exterior design really is clean. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Amsterdam. Before we get to that, let me point out that I'm really happy that Mercedes-Benz has been the most successful premium brand in the world in 2017 again. On the business side, the A-Class and its compact siblings clearly are one major driver that got us back to number one. We sold more than 620,000 compact cars last year all over the world. They explored new segments and new customer groups for us. Across our portfolio, the A-Class is the single best example on how we managed to rejuvenate our entire brand. The average driver of our current A-Class in Europe is more than 10 years younger than that of its predecessor. And the new A-Class will deliver on this promise even more. The A-Class has a lot of firsts on its more than 20-year-old track record. One of the first is the early A-Class was equipped with electronic stability control, ESP, a technology strictly reserved to the S-Class segment at the time. The story of the A-Class continued in this first mover spirit. Some years ago, the A-Class has made the most revolutionary shift in exterior design in the history of Mercedes-Benz. With that in mind, the new A-Class will once again be a first mover when it comes to adopting the new sleek and reduced Mercedes exterior design language. However, the even greater revolution happens on the inside. The new A-Class boasts an all-new and super clean interior design with its two big screens and superior lighting. And the design revolution goes far beyond what meets the eye. The A-Class will be the first Mercedes to be equipped with our entirely new user experience, MBUX. I'm convinced this new system has the potential to turn all we know about the interaction with the car upside down. When we unveiled MBUX at CES in Las Vegas this January, the tech-savvy website Engadget wrote, "With MBUX, the only thing you'll want to do with your smartphone in a Mercedes is charge it." In other words, MBUX actually turns the Mercedes into something many people in the industry talk about, a smartphone on wheels. This compact Mercedes has grown up. And it doesn't only look like a grown-up Mercedes-Benz, it also drives like one. In fact, this A-Class rather drives like a mature C-Class. We have fundamentally enhanced the driving experience by isolating the chassis from the body and improving torsional stiffness. As a result, comfort has grown big time, too. Once you get behind the wheel, you'll agree. Our new A-Class offers driving, looks, and feel you'd rather expect from a higher segment vehicle. To underline that the new A-Class is the most grown-up compact car out there, you can now order safety and driver assistance systems at S-Class level. It all just comes in a smaller package. Topping this off, there are two more features which are entirely new to Mercedes. And there are two more technology firsts.
Die neue Generation wird die Bedeutung des Kompaktsegments für Mercedes noch weiter nach vorne bringen. Und ich bin überzeugt, dass wir noch mal einen Boost in unserer Markenbedeutung bekommen. Die letzte Generation der A-Klasse hat das durchschnittliche Alter unserer Kunden für die A-Klasse um rund 10 Jahre reduziert. Das ist natürlich ein Riesenschritt. Ich bin überzeugt, dass obwohl die neue A-Klasse etwas erwachsener daherkommt, noch etwas reifer daherkommt, dass sie mindestens genauso das junge Publikum anspricht, aber nicht nur. Insofern haben wir schon ein sehr breites Publikum vor Augen, durchaus auch junge Familien, aber natürlich auch viele Singles. The last generation of compact cars has definitely very positively influenced the brand positioning of Mercedes. The brand is much cooler today than it was. And I'm very much convinced that the new generation will build on that foundation. Even though the car is somewhat more mature, it definitely will appeal big time to our younger clientele, but not exclusively. I very much like the design, the exterior design, the interior design, but I have to admit that the new MBUX, their system, of course, is an absolutely wow innovation, and I'm personally especially keen on that one.
Es muss intuitiv sein, man muss es sofort verstehen. Es muss natürlich optisch gut aussehen und muss alle Use Cases, die man sich vorstellen kann für Connected Car im Auto abdecken. Ob es jetzt jemand anrufen oder Navigation oder Entertainment, da ist wirklich alles dabei. Das Auto hat natürlich ein wunderschönes Styling. Das fährt fantastisch sportlich, aber auch souverän. Ganz sicher. Wir wollen immer Maßstäbe setzen in Sicherheit. Und im Interieur haben wir mit MBUX eine neue User Interface, User Experience, was wirklich Benchmark wird in der Klasse. Well, if you drive it, you almost feel like you're driving a bigger car. It's a Mercedes through and through. You could say the A-Class has grown up. Of course, the powertrain are very efficient, very, very performant. And then on the interior side, with Mercedes-Benz User Experience, MBUX, we have something that really doesn't exist in any other car in the compact class. MBUX is 360-degree connected car, touch-based, natural language, and of course everything that you want to do in the car in terms of connected. Call somebody, entertainment, navigation, really everything.
Die Proportion der A-Klasse ist toll, das neue Gesicht ist fantastisch, unser, wir nennen es Raubtiergesicht mit den dreieckigen, schrägen Scheinwerfern, sehr aggressiv, sehr progressiv, mit unserem Sportgrill kombiniert, die lange Haube, die das Auto so sportlich macht, die großen Räder, wie das Auto auf den Rädern steht, der Stance über die Radlippen, über die Schulter hinten und dann natürlich im Interior, dass das Interior eine Wertanmutung hat, eine Qualität von Luxus, den es in dem Segment überhaupt nicht gibt und teilweise auch über ein, zwei Segmente darüber. The car follows our essential purity philosophy. That means we have something that is really, really hot and emotional and even sexy on one hand. But on the other side, we reduced the lines, we reduced the surfaces, we reduced the message. And by combining these opposites, I think we made a very, very progressive message for the next generation A-Class. We have a hot and cool philosophy, so we combine intelligence with emotion, the heart and the brain, we combine something that is very beautiful with something that is very clean, contemporary and techy. And I think that's an expression all over the car. When you see the proportion, when you see the stance, when you see the treatment of the exterior, I'm truly convinced that this is, again, one generation ahead.